it is. Here, just in over here. Blowing fuse for the life bait tank. Getting that sorted. Try to catch some life baits. Spot X.
One fish on this reel. It's dead as. Life bait tank's not working. Nice day out in the old ocean. Fuck, it's blue as. The sails over there. Mount Hikarangi in the distance. Gisborne, Mahia. First drop on Gus's rod, had the rubber band and the glow stick smashed. Bottom bait was taken. Given in to using the electric reel. What depth are we at, dude? 400 meter.
430.
Just about to come up on the rock. No bites. One. What's that, a gem fish? Gem fish. Hopefully some blue nose and alpaca soon. Got a ship over there coming straight at us. Hooked up on this one. Oh, it wasn't winding before, but it fully stopped. Look at it, stop, bro. Look at it, it's fucking pulling.
bang! That ship's fully changed course. It was coming directly at us before. Bro, we're just near that mark as well, Gus.
Bring it over here till there's a fucking big holy fuck.
Got it?
Nah.
Took that bait, eh? I knew something big would take that.
It's a fucking big ginger, eh?
Ah, it's even had one of those swordfish fucking, that big fish gear.
Bro, that'd make a mean fucking sword bait.
Nah, that's too big. Oh shit, it's a fucking good fish. Put that mark down.
We'll move, please.
Nah, to the left. Come around the other side.
Coming up at the back. Oh, what is it, dude? Fucker! Fucking hell!
Secret. Oh, gemfish. We can let that go still, eh? We can still let that go, it hasn't fucking...
Oh, I've got that one off the bait, sure.
Right, it actually is. Where's that gaff
at? Yeah.
Ginormous terrakee.
Oh, not that big.
It's not that big.
That's a decent size one, huh?
Mark, just look, Gus.
Here we are right now. That's Hundi.
It's a good terra.
Still don't agree with the electric reels, but it's fucking fun. Hey, yeah. This one's got a good one. Pulling the reel out. Always have to get one shark, eh?
Hopefully I got it.
Look out the gators. Fuck.
Look at it.
It's fucking ginormous. That'll be the size of half the boat.
Fuck, it's gonna make a mean video.
Yummy.
Thank you. Right, so a little tip, if you catch an orange roughy or granddaddy harpooker, bro reckons cut them in half. And I did. And I got that way, Jennifer's there. Stoking. Just cut the back. So we're getting a sortie bait rigged up. I'm going to drop a sortie bait down. Skipper's setting up the rig, showing us his lucky charms. It is. We're on a bank right now. It drops off to 1,000 meters. So I'll update you if we catch anything. If we don't catch anything, probably not gonna see anything because I only got 6 minutes left on the recording, so. Good. Hold it up again. Alright, that's our sortie rig. Minter. It's got a big weight like that on the bottom. On the top. Sweet is.
Here's our hook, bro.
Right in there. Can't even see it, but it'll be fucking up. You sort of want them showing, eh?
Right,
yeah, that's good. It's the sweeties. Sweeties! Can't break the breakaway off, so. Leave it down there. Tried everything, tried steaming away from it and everything, can't break it off, so just gonna leave it down there and hope for the best. Sortie comes along and boom, smacks it, knocks the breakaway off and then comes back for another jam. Close for comfort then, mate. Oh bro, what do you reckon about that one?
Ah, fuck, bro.